Pacific Beach is a lively beach town area within San Diego known for its younger, more urban population. With that being said, rentable electric scooters such as Birds and Limes have been extremely popular in urban cities like PB since they hit the market in 2017. While convenient and fun, there are many more dangers to e-scooters than most people realize. Before a rider begins a ride, they acknowledge that they've read and agreed to the renter's agreement located on the user's account in the app. According to Birds and Limes' renter's agreement, e-scooters are not allowed to be ridden on sidewalks as they are a safety hazard to pedestrians. It also states that citations can be handed out to riders based on local laws. In PB, citations for e-scooter violations can cost up to $250. With the sidewalk an invalid option, this leaves e-scooter riders to ride in the bike lane or the street alongside vehicles driving as fast as 40 miles per hour. It is not required that adults wear helmets while riding e-scooters. In fact, as of January 1, 2019, Governor Jerry Brown passed a law that only minors were required to wear helmets while riding.
If they repealed the helmet law, why didn't they make any changes to where people could ride e-scooters? Because now, people don't have to wear helmets, yet still have to ride right next to cars. You grow up learning the importance of wearing a helmet while riding a bicycle, something a lot of people still do as adults today when riding alongside traffic, yet most casual cyclists aren't even going as fast as people on e-scooters.